Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I am the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari, about to leave New Reno. Yeah, I'm not putting up that episode, the prior episode that I was going to put up, because I realized as an episode, it sucks. I found Mr. Bishop. He would not deal with me. I mean, I'll look into this further. Probably we have to do some kind of a quest for him, or maybe we pissed him off or something like that. He's not even in this. He's in the shark. It's not Desperado. It's in the next section. A shark club, I believe it is. Upstairs, there was a part where, which didn't technically happen in our story because the character Andrea died afterwards, so it was really just a bad dream that Andrea actually slept with Mr. Bishop's wife, and he was like, hey, what are you doing up here? And we got killed, pretty much over and over again. Mr. Bishop will not speak with us. Tried the sleeping with the wife trick again. Died again. Again, we're solo against all these people. Our, you know, companions don't come with us, so we're hopelessly outmatched. At least at the present time, anyway. So I was not able to get anywhere with that quest, and I spent the rest of the episode selling those guns and buying... I got plastic explosives, more Rad-X, more Rad-Away also, I believe, and a bunch of stim packs. I'm keeping this combat shotgun for now. I think we bought some more of these. And we didn't sell all the guns, but we unloaded most or all of Vic's guns that he had on him. I think we also bought another thing of armor, possibly. Another, you know, actual armor. What do we call this? Leather armor. So he still has this assault rifle. And that's his gun. Yeah, pretty much everything else is, you know, the same stuff that he would otherwise have. So assuming he has all the booze and all the beer, just need 5 more beers and 1 booze. And then we can head back to, well, whenever we get around to it, we'll head back to Vault City and give that to the lady in the whatever bar that is. Yeah. Now, the den, I realize we're kind of hurting for the main quest. We've had a bunch of dreams, the elder one talking to us, and, you know, we need to get the Geck and all that stuff. But the reason I'm going back to the den was that, unfortunately, you don't mean to call this person out on again. I don't even remember who said it, so of course I'm not naming, so I don't even know what the name is. And if I did, I wouldn't bring it up again. I got a spoiler that about this car. Don't want to say it, but, you know, if the spoiler is correct, it will really help us in our quest and, yeah, get the time management skills will get a little easier with that. So, that's really why I'm heading to the den, the EPA. That's new. Have I been to this Golgotha? I think I might have. Oh, Redding? The den is far away. Do they have something to do in Redding? We gotta find a chip. I don't even know where to do that. Alright, we're heading to Redding. I think I used that pun already. Oh, are we... Are we good with hit points and such? Do I spend time looking into character? 88, I'm good. No. Seeing how we're doing, if we're all copacetic here. Alright, we're good. So, a gang... Who's the gang fighting? Some mobsters fighting a gang. Let's just get a little closer, I guess. Agile thug. Okay, so I guess it's these thugs versus the mobsters. So I will probably be on the side of the mobsters. Just gonna get a little closer. I'm gonna kick your heart out and stomp on it. That's awfully descriptive. One down. Tough thug. Oh my god. This is gonna hurt. Scram. Oh my god. I think we're done. I'm gonna put my gun away. So as there to be no confusion here. Don't mind if I take this stuff, do you? Well, I'll just get loaded down again. Flamethrower. Another one. Alright, I'm full of stuff. Vic should be good. Because I unloaded most of his stuff. 115 out of 150. So what can I give you, good sir? This. This. How much is that? I wonder how much that weighs. I can't see it in this screen, of course. Yeah, give him the combat shotgun. Two dynamites. I'll give him two grenades. And most of the stuff I'm keeping on here is just for... And this stuff isn't gonna weigh anything. Is for, you know, just ease of use, so I have it on me. 44 Magnum. Yeah. Pick some. Okay, now can I pick this up? Sniper rifle, really? Another sniper rifle. Damn it. What does the sniper rifle take? Come across a lot of new stuff here. A DKS-501 sniper rifle, excellent long-range projectile weapon. Originally 308, this one is chambered in the more common 223 caliber. Hmm. Interesting. So we have two of them. Not sure who's really good at using a sniper rifle. I mean, maybe Myron, but... I don't know if the Needler pistol is equivalent to that. Like, if he's gonna good with the Needler pistol, is he gonna be good with the sniper rifle? One's a pistol, one's a rifle. So Vic, change of plans. Yeah, you holding more stuff. That's what it is. What is this? Another flamethrower. Yeah. He's near his limit. see how he's doing with weight. See, it'll let me give him that. But then, I guess, over a certain amount of weight, he can't even take it. Give me the... Give me this. I can't carry that much. So we start to get bogged down in inventory management. He's got a bunch of crap. Look at all these guns he has. Is he... He's got to be close to his limit then. Yep. I didn't mean to hit that. I need to get out. Still silly, the only way to get out is talk. Vic?
What you be needing?
Combat control, man. Yeah, he's very close. And that's with us selling that stuff. Myron?
So, you finally wise.
Shut up. He's got a bunch of stuff too. ...106 out of 125. Okay. We should be able to give him a flamethrower, I think. Yeah. Overweight. I mean, we'll just have to be overweight, I guess. Until we get there. I don't know what else to do. Other than not pick this stuff up. Well, well, what have you got here? People just watched you fight and didn't really help that off that well. Or, I didn't help at all, actually. Alright, let's save, because we actually survived this. And, actually on 78, aren't we? We were not injured at all, so... Wait till I get you! Yakuza? Really? I didn't know we had Yakuza. Oh, that's Sulik. Yakuza member. 80 out of 80 hit points. Wakasashi bleed. 80... There's a lot of them. And they're all pretty much... There's a lot of them. We exit this way. We're gonna get banged up pretty good. I wonder if we can get out of here in time. It's a long distance to travel. Putting you away for good. Yakuza member was hit instead of Vic. I die for this, he runs. The thing is, they're all melee, so all you have to do is run away from the- okay. No. Some of us die with honor. Some of us have, some of them- oh god, will you stop hitting Lenny? Some of them have Chinese throwing stars, I believe. Come on, guys. Everything's still working well enough to take you out. Some of them are running. Life and death are the same. I don't know about that. Alright, we'll be getting out next round. I mean, in hindsight, I think we would have done okay with them, against them. Oh, immediately another. Some mobsters. Okay. The mobsters don't mind us. Much. Is there anything in here? In the crate? Some fruits? Yeah, screw it. No! You're not doing so well? That's right. Some of you guys are injured. Well, I think some of these are women, but we're leaving. Okay, Lenny is 118 points. Sulik is completely fine. Vic, 59 points. And Myron's unharmed. So we're gonna help Vic. Vic needs a higher hit point total. 66, yeah, I'm spending my next one on you too. Seventy-one out of 90. That will have to do for now. Some mole rats fighting some rad scorpions. Hmm. Oh crap, I don't have my gun out. I can't attack this round, I'm just gonna stand my ground and hang out. It appears some of them are going to attack us. I think the mole rats are gonna win. These are the big rats. The ones with a lot of hit points. I think. Mutated mole rats. That was a funny animation with the claws there all of a second. Okay, another one out. How hard are these, Yeah, they have about 72 points. These are regular rad scorpions. Yeah, there's no match against them. Of course, once all the scorpions are gone, the mole rats are gonna go after us. So maybe I should start shooting the mole rats instead. This one's getting picked on a lot. How do we help it along? Jeez. Oh, all the times it got hit, still only it's only down 5 points. It's basically a slaughter with the mole rats winning. How damaged is this mole rat now? 30. One mole rat down. These rat scorpions aren't gonna last much longer. Is that a bigger one? No. 59. That one's undamaged. Undamaged. 63, 72. Only 40% chance to hit? Rat scorpion was hit instead of mutated mole rat. But for how much damage? Myron, get in the kill. Okay, got another. Alright. What are we down to? Two rad scorpions left? We'll be crushing you into the jelly now. So I really don't have a good shot at this thing, but this thing I do. 60? Oh, negative 16%. Myron getting brave. Down to one rat scorpion. Alright, let's try to take this one out. Nice. Oh, we still have one rad scorpion left. Undamaged. 57 points. 67. 42. We think this not so good. I just want to hear your bones cracking. Alright, let's take a look at our people here. Sulik, 76. Vic, 72. Didn't even see Lenny. 108. Alright, we're not that bad off. Seven, 67, 2. You better stop it or I'll, That one red scorpion still kicking. Represent. Alright, so we have three mole rats? I think so. Only 44% chance to hit that one, though. I'd rather hit something. Grumpy Bones say this is what insides look like. Huh. Okay, we might take this one out. This round, 31. With some help from my friends. and only need to do 5 more points on it. Come on, guys. Oh, you're kidding. What animation was Myron about to do? I guess we'll never know. Okay, any more crashes like that, I'm gonna edit it out, guys, so... Oh, how about... Where are we? Here? How about have the gun ready? Yeah, I know we're overloaded. We need to sell things. I guess in Reading. Oh, we're doing with the Environmental Protection Agency down there. Geckos, okay. The skins aren't that heavy, right? I took the AC instead of reloading. Alright, he's in the way now of me. You and me be watching all the blood fly now. Alright, I don't want to hit them, so... I suppose these are all pretty much identical. Oh wait, this one is a lot less. That's a golden gecko with 45. This is a tough golden gecko. Oh, okay. I'd rather take one out. Yeah, just pile on me, you know. Sulik have strong magic. And he runs away. Okay, this head here. 5 hit points. Now I'm gonna have to reload, so. At least we got one down. Ouch. Ow. Owie. We make the happy at you for missing us. The happy at you. Am I still prone? Can I take some stuff? No, I was standing up. Can you guys not all hit me? I mean... We think you should go back to hunting the mice until you be knowing more. Okay. There's so many to choose from. Golden Gecko, 45. Golden Gecko, 45. It's too bad you can't hit them from a distance, Myron. I'm gonna need more stim packs. Jesus. At least there's one not hitting me and hitting Sulik instead. Damn. Seriously. Golden Gecko is hurting. Tough Golden Gecko. Wait. That tough Golden Gecko. This Golden Gecko, I'd love to shoot that, but... I'd probably die next round. We need lots of stim packs. Oh, you're hot! You shoot me, you idiot! I'll give you such a pinch. I thought it was Sulik saying that. We'd be crushing you. Nice. They killed a tough golden gecko. We've got, what? It looks like three there. Golden gecko unharmed. That's that one. This one was 7 hit points. Tough golden gecko unharmed. I missed! What? Why? Hit that one, kill it! Before it attacks again. Oh crap. We make the friend for Grampy Bone out of your bones. Golden Gecko was killed. Alright, we got two left, I think. There might be a third one stuck in there, I'm not even sure. My last regular stim pack. Tough golden gecko unharmed. Oh crap! That was a dead one. I wasted my turn. God damn it. Never mind. I already went into inventory. Golden gecko. Oh, he actually hit it. It's only a rabbit. Yeah, it's a rabbit, sure. Nice. Oh, so now there's two left. I want the AC right now. I don't want to get hurt too much. Way to go, Vic! Nice! Down to one? Down to one. Please hit the thing, guys. Get him. How are we doing against this thing? 5 hit points? Seriously. Oh, you shot me! Myron. Oh. I need to be taking that away from you. Yeah.
What you be needing?
He's using that grease gun. Yeah. I'll be taking that, thank you. He will kill me with that. I didn't think he'd be using this stuff. I'd never seen him use guns. Oh, look at that. I haven't seen much of these 5mm. I don't know if I can even take them. I took them, okay. Now I think these are done. Just checking. Yeah, I don't want you using a flamethrower. It's not a good thing. So I'm probably not going to be able to take that. But at least I unloaded it, right? He won't load it, I don't think. Let me just keep it. I took it, alright. Yeah, don't be doing that. Now, I can carry some more. How much are these skins? £5. Yeah, no. We really need to do some serious shopping here. Sell this crap. Continuing to Reading over these mountains, but otherwise we're detouring a large area. Bootleggers?